Hi friends, in this video, we will see how to use call forward in Eternity NE. Call forward feature is used to forward the call coming to a user extension to a configured alternate destination. Let us start with the configuration. Consider a scenario where the calls coming on SLT1, that is 21, must be forwarded to external number if not answered within 30 seconds. Let us go through the configuration steps. We will complete the configuration in 4 steps. Call forward feature assignment, assigning trunk for call forward, call forward configuration, call forward customization. Let us start with the first step. Login to GUI as system engineer. Go to desired extension, SLT1, that is 21 in this case. Go to class of service, COS. And allow call forward if not enabled for day, break and night duration. This completes the first step. Let us move on to the second step of assigning trunk for outgoing. Go to select trunks for outgoing calls. Double click on the trunks allowed for dialing 0 field to assign the desired trunk for outgoing, CO1 in this case. To remove trunks, use delete button on the keyboard. This completes the second step. Let us move on to the third step of call forward configuration. Login as system administrator. Go to extension. Go to call forward. There will be 3 options available: forward calls to voicemail, to forward the calls to voicemail, forward calls to phone, to forward the calls on internal extension. Forward calls to external number. To forward the calls to external numbers, that is public numbers. We will select forward calls to external number. Select the forward type. There are 4 options available: unconditionally, to forward the calls directly, when busy. To forward the calls if the called party is busy. When no reply. To forward the calls if the called party does not answer the call. When busy or no reply. To forward the calls if the called party is either busy or does not answer the call. We will select when no reply in this case. Enter the external number. Select the tag 1, that is 0, as configured earlier. Select dual ring for simultaneous ringing of extension and forwarded number when a call comes on the extension. This completes the third step. Let us move on to the fourth step of call forward customization. Login as system engineer. Go to SLT Extensions. Followed by Call Forward. Set the duration after which the call should be forwarded if the called extension does not answer the call in Call Forward No Reply Timer, that is 30 seconds by default. Select the required option in if call is forwarded to an external number. There are three options available. Forward only internal calls. To forward calls to external number coming from internal extensions only. Forward only trunk calls. To forward calls to external number coming from trunks only. Forward all calls. To forward calls to external number coming from both internal extensions and trunk. We will select forward all calls. This completes the entire configuration. Thank you for watching this video. For further queries and support, contact Matrix Technical Support Team. For more videos, go to our YouTube channel, Matrix ComSec.